tavern. They are moving in from all directions. Retreat, Tovarns, to Fortis! Retreat!
We will try to stall them.
The war.
The war. Oh, the war. Alright, that's what you need to know.
Thanks to a
directions. Retreat, Tovarns, to Fortis! Retreat!
We will try to stall them.
Looks like I just have to run away. Where? penalty.
We got our hands on some valuable loot. It turned out I was taken to a temporary recruitment camp. The Germans have a whole network of such camps on the occupied territories. By a stroke of good luck, the resistance fighters' attack coincided with the arrival of an inspector from Berlin. The papers he had on him would suffice to roll cigarettes for the entire division, and we would still have some left to write letters on. Among the lists of encryption devices and the camp organization instructions, we found papers pointing to the existence of a secret center in Germany that coordinated their entire intelligence network and Soviet territory. So I took the precious papers and searched, hoping to cross the front line and rejoin the heart of the world.
Ah, we are.
The Rosselmarsch plant successfully evacuated, Viktor Smirnov was reassigned to the 78th Rifle Division under the command of Colonel Afanasy Beloborodov to spend December 1941 near Moscow. The division took up a defensive position at the Volokolamsk Highway near Dodovsk. Operation Barbarossa stalled, but the Germans had not managed to capture Moscow by November, and the Wehrmacht was desperately trying to enter the capital before the new year. With bitter fighting, the Army Group Center, under the command of Field Marshal von Bock, was advancing to Klintsonyekhnogorsk. On the 2nd of December, the 78th Division headquarters received a
You guys know that Moscow is behind us?
The scouts have reported that the enemy is near. The line of defense is not ready yet, so we must hold the Germans at this point for as long as we can.
To repel the attack.
Motorcycles. It seems they've spotted us, but I don't think they grasp how many of us are here. Prepare for battle!